because Maria Rita volunteered me as well before that to take care of the dissemination of the action through social media. And first, yeah, he volunteered me as well before that. So I am just going to give a review about the activities we have been doing since last year in Dublin. So we took very briefly for who were not there, maybe we were not, we didn't know that we decided to open two pages, one on Italy and one on Facebook. So the wise and therefore, so we decided to leverage on social media platforms, engagement via the and and the strategy we adopted, and we have focus especially on Facebook since I am the administrator together with my of the data, some statistics just to link the final things that Mariana was saying about liking, sharing, and so on. Because, I mean, it's important to talk, and it's the focus of the section to talk about structure and monitoring, also that the value of information on structure and monitoring. Also, I would like to talk sometimes, but just like I'm definitely discrimination. Sebastian doesn't allow me to go, but I'm doing. And it's important. This is the main focus of the action, but it's as much important to work on that as to disseminate the work. And we all know that scientific publication, technical reports work for a certain kind of target audience. I don't know what we're doing. We want to reach out to the general public, and we want to reach also professionals that have a different background. So this is why we decided to invest on a social media platform, and especially because likely there is no cost behind that. We don't need a special expertise, nothing, and we can communicate very easily with the end user. And especially one of the intent was also to redirect user to the website. I don't know if you have monitored that to the website, if this has been in general, several social funding programs encourage a lot the dissemination through social media and platforms. I'm part of an internet project, the EdTech project, and they gave us also webinars on how to try to disseminate and how active should be and so on. And I'm also part of the Zack Master, and I think one of the best pages we had at the University of Milan about the Zack Master, we reached so many people. And when we share on that page, also the page of our page just goes. So it seems nothing, but the word spreads a lot. I think most of the students probably know the Zack Master thanks to the web page and apart from the technical. So it seems nothing, but I think the weight and the echo things can have the carbon discrimination are worth mention, and we need to invest in that. These are just an example of successful Facebook pages about different topics that have a very high number of likes. Unfortunately, we still don't reach that level. We have also monitoring the Facebook page, and this is the one about the Master that I was mentioning. So these are all examples of successful Facebook page, also the cross section of the page. So these are all the wise and workforce we decided to invest right on that. And this is where we opened both a Facebook page and a LinkedIn group initially, but then was converted into a page program because it would have been something more friendly. Maybe we got some more followers thanks to that, but however, yeah, it's close. In fact, thanks to that, we got to more people. But however, it's 101. So yes, they are the followers. They are not so many. The initial idea in Dublin, when we agreed for that, was to adopt actually two different languages. So one more simple for Facebook users, and another slightly more technical for LinkedIn. Then at the end, we struggled a lot to have posts from everybody. And of course, we are not social media. People working on social media, so we are the words too. And so dedicated to a different boss or different actors, because would that be the first word to from Martin what I wanted to do, right? So at the end, the Facebook boss became also the LinkedIn boss. But the thing is, the Facebook boss were not so simple as they should be, so probably they were good for LinkedIn, maybe not so good at the end for Facebook. However, this was the initial idea, then we ended up to publish the same boss. However, the strategy was really clear since the beginning. We decided to work our target audience for LinkedIn and Facebook, and the purposes also were very clear. We had the same mission. Then we decided which the content of the post should have been. We gave also several tags proposed like a template to fill, and also we always pointed out to the fact that it's very important to add videos, photos, besides the test, because actually they reach more people, it's statistically demonstrated. And we planned, we made a calendar of posts. This was in Dublin. Actually, then we started, the first post was in July 30th, so it's, let's say, in August 2007. This was me, because this channel was in the beginning to receive posts, and then we had to put ourselves there and to create some posts at the beginning to get the thing started, and this took a bit. All the members were invited to like the page, to share things, and also to send contributions, and hence we had thankfully people that have collaborated, we got some posts into there was some translation needed, but we got something. The thing that we will see from the statistic later, so we didn't have the support actually, even just with the lack of the page, that was missing. Either maybe not all of you have a Facebook profile, maybe, you know, maybe your friends, or something. It's just one word, just like the page, there's nothing bad to say that. We like so many things that are not usable, why shouldn't we like we gave several tips for the post, so how to provide useful information, also links, including photos. We try to alternate, and this we do it always after main content. So sometimes there is a special session, and we do that. Then there is the training school, then there is the case study, then there is the meeting, then there is a live video, and we always try to alternate this. So this has been done. The simple images, everything has been done in this sense. Then, coming to the results that we got in this 14 months, because let's say the thing started at the end of July, so 14 months, we have just 260 likes, which is a very low number. And we see later, I'm mostly my friends, sorry. The rectangle that I added here. So the people reached are mainly from Italy and Milan. So thanks to
Thank you.
even yeah, more than 10 diameter.
Is it?
So it's the double of the
diameter or the small diameter?
Since we don't pay, it's a good one. It's not, but even that, we are starting to get bigger. So we are not that active. But I think in this one, we are more active. We have to be honest. And with that, so we have more lights. That means, okay, maybe the topic is, can be more interesting for people. I don't know. Sometimes this is a bit, maybe even the level problems more technical, more the difficulty to transfer the message in a simple way is always there. There is something more that has to be done, but I mean, the minimum thing that we can do is at least lighting all together and inviting friends to dine. That can help, because then, even though you don't share, but your life that you like, that thing is there, and your friends will see it. So it's automatic at the reach of the partner.
There is this mechanical thing where you let the drag small, which is very there. But what's the app? Let the drag small, right?
I don't know. So that this was just an example about the idea that was with the links, not more reaching more people than the was with the videos and photos. The one with text are not even mentioned because I mean they are the last seen the video. Okay, our likes increase, that's a good thing. But they become kind of problems at the end. So they increase at the beginning. And about the reach of the box, then actually at the end the list of all the boxes that you can see in each one how much was the engagement and all the things to understand a bit of the end. This is the list of posts, complete list since the beginning. They are in the opposite order. And you can see here on the right how many clicks, the engagement of people in terms of what clicks, the reaction, and so on. For example, something started here, like the one of optimizing syntaxing of lots of, and the other was a short translation in English, for example. We tried to put the Friday as a day of Thursday, the other day, according to the statistics, for publishing at times, so that people are there before going to any. Those things have been studied, but then there is no, we need support. So in this last month, the thing that I can say I support to my cat, apart from all the things that I agree, then I can have also for the page of that, yeah, the page of downloads or something that I can be of support. And I would like to invite everybody to also trust that, okay, of course, share lots of time with us. That we obtained some feedback in terms of the likes and the sharing and the message that like, was transferred to people. I think it's a good achievement.
Thank you.
And this is, I participated in 2 days.
Okay, thank you very much.